In and ask some questions, test these employees, see if they know what they're talking about.
Out of control, but you're playing a role. You think you can go to the 18th floor where you live out the day.
So if you have questions, come to the visitor center. We have lots of different languages of brochures. Some I didn't even know existed. We also have this stuff. It's full of information. Of all around Michigan. See? Many search for years to find the Fountain of Youth so they can have eternal life. Well, not many people know that it's right here in Frankenmuth. This, see these children? They are the representation of youth, which means that it is the Fountain of Youth. Unfortunately, it does not get filled in the winter, but it will get filled very soon. We are now back at the Fountain of Youth that I showed you before, and this time it has the water in it. So if you don't want to get old and wrinkly, jump in it. I would right now, but my mom would drown me, so. This is the second fountain that's here on Main Street, right here on this corner. And it was dedicated to our sister city, Gunzenhausen. And yeah.
I stayed up at the sun, thought of all of the people, places, and things I've loved. I stayed up just to see all of the faces, you were the one next to me. You can feel the lines start to tremble, washing what you know out to sea.
Right behind me, we have Zenders of Frankenmuth, which is the original creator of the chicken dinner, which you can see on this sign right here. People think that it's different from Bavarian Inn, but it's not. It's the same recipe, owned by the same family, same recipe of chicken, except Zenders is more American colonial style. They're dressed in that type of outfit, and the sides are not German. They're traditional sides, so we'll take a look inside.
You can see your life out the window tonight. If I lose myself tonight, it'll be by your side. I lose myself tonight.
Sculptures, as you see, they're dispersed throughout Main Street. Here's one right here, it's a butterfly. We have them, they're open to the public, and if anyone is willing to buy them, they can. They recently just switched out a few pieces and put new ones in, so you should check them out. We have the Glockenspiel also, which is right behind us, that goes off every hour and also has shows at 12, 3, 6, and 9, where the little hand-carved figures from Germany come out and do a show of music. As you can hear, the Glockenspiel show is going on right behind us. And, you know, a lot of people think that Frankenmuth is famous for the really smart people, but mistakes do happen every now and then. In Frankenmuth, we have lots of tourist rides. One of them is covered up by a car right now, but it's that carriage ride right there. It's pretty awesome, yeah.
Every time I see you in the world, you always step to my girl.
Talking store from mannequins sleeping in lights. We used to smoke while we were day, every other Saturday night. Knew the band, so we never paid our cover. Wrote our names on the bathroom tiles. We never dressed to impress all the others. They would let us in on a laid-back kind of style. But boy, you know it's been a while. And I don't know why it all take me downtown. Like you got anywhere better to be. Talk it up. Should be counting on you at my door. Did you forget about how we ran around? I don't know why you don't take me downtown anymore.
This is the Frankenmuth Fudge Kitchen, and he has been in business for almost 50 years. In 2014, he will be in business for 50 years. And it's a family-owned business. Actually started up at Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, and then moved down here to Frankenmuth. He still has a store up at the Sioux. We make about 220 tons of fudge a year, and we are open year-round.
Right now, we are at Zender's Marketplace, which is in the basement of Zender's. It has the Z Cafe, which is more of a cafeteria-style chicken dinner, as well as the shops and bakery.
We are now in the basement of Zender's. To our right, we have the Z Cafe, which is made to order, ready to order food. And to our left, we have the different merchandise as well as the bakery all the way back there. A big thing about Frankenmuth that I get so many questions about in the chamber is the flowers. We have very beautiful flowers that are kept up quite well in this town. We have our own maintenance crew that goes through the city. You might see their trucks stopped on the side of the road sometimes. You have to drive past them. They are watering and maintaining the flowers in our town. As you can see, we have these yellow daffodils right here. I'm not sure if that's the correct term for that flower, but I'm guessing. And there's a lot of things to do. This is the Marionette Castle Shops. There's a lot of different shopping for the tourists down here, as well as a bakery. It becomes really popular, as you can see when you come down here.
Top on it. She's popping right out of the South Georgia waterfall. Good old Lord, had him long, ten legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said, "Lady, you were so."
This is known as Heritage Park. A lot of people like to come down here because it's more peaceful, not as hustle and bustle as it is on Main Street. It's really pretty in the summer because you have the willow trees with all the leaves coming down, and it's very green and so scenery, perfect scenery. So yeah, this is Heritage Park. If you ever feel like relaxing or getting broken up with by your boyfriend, you should come here. A lot of people that come here like to go to the River Place shops. There is about over 50 different shops in here. A lot of them are owned by Bavarian and Lodge. And the shops range from food, clothing, to souvenirs, so there's something for everyone. Another attraction to also do in Frankenmuth is the Bavarian Bell right here. There's tours that go off. They vary in range. They usually go off at 12, 2, and 4. It's about an hour tour, and it takes you down the Cass River.
I can't wait till I get you on the floor, good looking. Going out so hot, just like an oven. And I would burn myself just had to touch it. But it's so fire, and it's so mine. Hey, baby, we don't mind all the watching. Cause if they study close, real close, they might learn something. And he ain't nothing but a little doozy when he does it. You're so fire tonight. got fixed up to the nines. Let me show you a few things. All pressed up in black and white, and I'm dressed in